What is the difference between a poison and venom? Both terms refer to toxic chemicals, so what's the difference between poison and venom? The terms are often used interchangeably, but venom and poison are not the same thing. They both can potentially harm or kill you, but the main difference lies in the way they are delivered to the unfortunate victim. Poison is a toxin that gets into the body via swallowing, inhaling, or absorption through the skin. Poisonous animals tend to be more passive-aggressive. They often won't actively attack their prey, but release their toxins as a result of being eaten, touched, or disturbed. Poison ivy is an example of a poisonous plant. Touching it can result in an itchy and sometimes painful rash. Venom is a specialized type of poison that has evolved for a specific purpose. It is actively injected via a bite or sting. Venoms are injected directly into a wound. Because venom has a mixture of small and large molecules, it needs a wound to be able to enter the body, and to be effective, must find its way into the bloodstream. Example: scorpion. Scorpions with thick tails kill their prey with a venomous sting. In some special cases, an animal can be both venomous and poisonous. The blue-ringed octopus, for example, is venomous when it bites with its beak, but it is poisonous if it is swallowed.